confidence, and of course, the winning spirit. We are soon going to see adrenaline rushing through our bodies, competitive spirit, reaching greater heights, happy cheers, the joys of winning, and the pride of giving our best. Let's welcome our guest of honor, Mr. Aleksandar Đurić, who is here with us today to thank you, sirs.
Play football, then to all of you. But first of all, good. Oh, it's all right. I will just to the respectful principal of the school and all the guests, parents, teachers, and especially students. To be honest, my big pleasure and honor to be here today this morning to this sport day in school in 2023. As we know that we had a quite long issue with the COVID time, and I'm sure that none of us and yours students didn't have a time to or a chance to do any kind of sports. So today is the best time to show what you can do in your whatever discipline you are doing. For myself, I have to say the sport being a big part of my life, something which is so important to have in all our lives. Shape, to be honest, sport shaped my life in many ways. It's a values which you can learn, which one is some of them is discipline, sacrifice that some parts in your life, teamwork, friendship, and many other things like respect each others and you know, the cheer for each others when you, whatever you do, individual sport or the team sport. Today we are here all to cheer you. I think parents is excited, I think teachers and all of us to see what you can do, and I'm sure it's you will try your best to not just to try to win the races, but also to cheer your teammates and the rest of the students to do well in all races today. I also would like to thank for the parents who have been here this morning to come and cheers all of you. I'm sure there will be a lot of cheering when this starts this morning. We are also lucky, to must say, it's perfect weather for this morning, all the sport day. So I would like to just to pronounce this sports day open. Thank you so much. To say this first. I hereby declare this annual Sports Day 2023 open.
Thank you.
job is uniquely oriented to improve fundamental motor skills that are shown to be beneficial in promoting general health.
Thank you. should always keep going in line.
Very good. I would request Sir and Mr. Aleksandar and Mr. Prashant to come up for the prize distribution.
Thank you.